So in this video, I will explain you about depth, first search, and the question of water jug problem, how you have to solve water jug problem using depth first search. So this is very easy and very time consuming. Just you have to think about what are the necessary steps that will help you to reach your goal, and you don't have to explore each and every node. See this. Suppose you are having two water jugs. One water jug is having capacity 5 liter and another water jug is having capacity 4 liter. And your initial stage is 0,0. It means that both of the jugs doesn't contain any water. And after some time, you have to reach to a goal, and your goal state or destination state is suppose 2,0. Okay, similar, this is just the same case like we have done in breadth first search question. This is your initial point, your initial node, or this one is your destination state, or we can also say it as your or goal state. Okay, so this is your goal state. Now in depth first search question, initially what you have to do, just the same things you have to do in it also. Fill operation, first one is fill operation, second one is empty operation, third one is transfer operation. Okay, fill first water jug, fill second water jug, empty first water jug, empty second water jug, transfer water of first water jug to second water jug, transfer water of second water jug to first water jug. These all are the steps that you can do, but remember, you don't have to apply each and every step. Just you have to think about your goal state and you have to take the possible chances of reaching your goal state. Like suppose, I will tell you, some people don't know how we will follow the procedure of depth first search. For them, this procedure is completely easy. See this. Initially, when you will start, okay, initially your initial point, in initial point both of the water jugs are empty and you have to reach to a state which is 2,0. Your destination or goal state is 2,0. To reach this, either you can give this or take this or this first. Suppose firstly I am taking this one. I am filling first water jug and I am not doing anything with second water jug. Remember this, in depth first search, see this, in here you can fill first water jug, you can fill second water jug, you can empty first water jug, you can empty second water jug, you can not transfer, you can't empty this, here you can't empty this because it doesn't contain any water, or you can't do transfer operation because this doesn't contain any water, this doesn't contain any water, this will represents first water jug, this represents second water jug. Only you can fill first water jug, either fill first water jug or fill second water jug. As you have filled first water jug to its complete capacity, now you can try to fill second water jug to its complete capacity, like you can make it as 0,4 state. But remember that this thing, most of the students do it wrongly. They also open this node, they also try to fill second water jug also, this will become incorrect. See this, in that first search, you just have to explore the one node only, one thing only, and you have to try to reach to a goal, and you have to explore in such a way that at the end, after exploring only one thing for a particular node, you will reach to your destination. See this, I will solve it completely, then I will explain you. See this, you will fill first water jug and leave second one empty. You are not doing anything with the another one. I am doing this step because I know that at the end, by doing some steps, I will reach to my destination 2,0 using this step easily. Now after that, what I will do, I will explore it in a way that I will write here 1,4. How I have written 1,4 here, firstly I will tell you. See this, I have transferred water from this water jug, first water jug to second. Second water jug is having capacity only 4 liter. So I have given it 4 liter of water, and for first water jug, I'm not doing anything, and I'm just giving it the water to 4 liter, and it will left with 1 liter as it is having 5 liter capacity. Okay, so this water jug has given 4 liters of water to this second water jug, and then it will be left with 1 liters of water. I hope you can get it. 5 minus 4 is equal to 1, and 4 liter it had given to the second one. Okay, you don't need to write this, just I am explaining you this step. After this, just think wisely and do the steps like this only that I am doing. After this, what I will do? I will take a step which is 1,0. What I am doing? I am applying empty operation. I am not emptying the first water jug. I am emptying the second water jug. Okay. I am emptying this second water jug and it will become 0. First one will be remain as it is. Likewise, using these steps, you have to reach to 2,0. Like after this, I will explore one thing of it, which is empty operation. I am emptying first water jug. And see this, it is not empty operation, it is transfer operation. I am transferring water of first water jug to second water jug and it will become 1 liter. I have transferred 1 liter to the second one, so first one will be left empty. As so on, you have to reach your goal 2,0, and as you know that by exploring this node, you can easily reach to your destination 2,0 or goal state. You can write further steps also. Just for your understanding purpose, I will recommend you, first you will solve the breadth first search question if you are not getting it directly. If you are not able to do it directly, then first solve breadth first search and then just remove all of the unnecessary steps and just write the important steps. Like is this 0,1. After this, we will explore it as like this. 5,1. How it is? It has come 5,1 here. I have filled first water jug to its complete capacity and I have not done anything with second water jug. I have applied fill operation. After this, what we will do? After this, our one more step is this. I am doing the step like this, 2,4. How it has come like this? I will tell you now. Okay. See this. This water jug here, it is, this is the transfer operation. This water jug is having water 1 liter and this water is having water 5 liter. Now it can give this one 3 liters more water so that it will fill to its complete capacity, that is 4 liter. So this one has given each 3 liters of more water. So 5 minus 3 is equal to 2. So we are left with the 2 liters of water. So this is simply the transfer operation. It is first water jug is transferring some water of it to the second water jug. After this 2,0, what can I do? I will perform empty operation. And the empty operation is like this. It will be 2,0 and we will reach to our goal. How it is 2,0? I am performing empty operation. I am just emptying the second water jug. So in depth first search questions, you just have to make a one-sided thing. Like you don't have to explore every thing of a node, like fill, empty and transfer. You just have to explore them in a way like you will reach your goal and you are not exploring each and every state of a node. Like this node is further having can have 2 states. This node can also have many states. This node, all of these nodes can have many states. But you need to explore it in a way that you will reach to your goal, final destination or goal, and you are not exploring each and every node. What students do is they just explore this one also, like 0,4, and then they will explore only one thing. Remember this, from the starting point only, you just have to explore only one condition to reach your goal. And sometimes you need to remember these things. You can also learn it. But if you are not getting how I am doing this directly, and if you are getting problem in solving this directly, then firstly try to solve breadth first search completely, and then proceed with then remove the unwanted steps and just follow your path, and then write it likewise. So remember this, here in depth first search you just explore the best possible way to reach your goal, and you don't have to write each and every state of a node. This is all about That's for search. I hope you can understand it now.